we get to think that we're saved based on our horizontal comparisons. Those that do those things are not wise. We must compare ourselves to Jesus.